You guys rotate your wheels at all?
Not really.
Unless they start to get really soft, and I might, like if the fronts get really soft, I'll switch them around to the back sometimes.
Okay.
All your YouTube people, oh, that guy's good.
I'll show you some of Roman's videos on Facebook.
I'll post this one up on the page, and you can see yourself. Cool. I probably won't have it edited for a while.
That's okay. I'll keep an eye out.
Oh,
I gotta look on there once or twice.
I need to put this back in. Somehow, we need to put a wire back in. See the wire?
Can you see? Hold on, your head's in the way.
That's okay.
There's a wire with this.
Yeah, go straight. There you go. Straight, straight. Boom.
Figure out it's waterproof.
There.
Oh, now you waterproof here?
Oh, I never bothered. I just...
Oh, get the door open.
No scratch, they just came to an end.
Yeah.
At least it was like a gentle sip.
Yeah.
We're gonna cut that for this part out. Oh, I thought somebody rolling that tree down the hill. Something's not gonna make sense. Not with that attitude.
No,
she's a little too small.
Yeah, I'm gonna choose from no scratchy, no crackly.
Very good. Yeah, you did.
The audacity.
Stay, good girl. Stay. Good girl, stay. Hey, stay, Maya.
You know what the deer picture is?
Maya, stay. Hey, Maya. Maya! No.
Tipsy as shit.
Maya. Come here. Good girl.
Just a single leaf. 80s in the rear, so they put a lift cloth to mount the body. I had to make it to higher at the front. So that's why it has 80s in the rear. And then stock ones up front. No springs. Want to keep it kind of simple. And that's it.
In a lot of cases, simple works the best.
Yeah.
Maya, no. Well, that's the one she likes to chase. Yeah.
Oh, it was his rolling. You should have caught my whole.
Oh. Yeah. Maya. Come here. Hey. Come here. Maya. Put new batteries in my remote.
Keep sliding over.
Oh. I got one in my book bag. Oh, yeah.
That's the drop rock.
Yeah. That's all right. Makes it interesting.
Yep.
We come walking up through here not too long ago, and I'm like, yeah, this would be a great spot to end up up here.
Yeah. Yeah. Every time I come down here, I always try to make it up the street by the beach.
Not gonna lie.
Where did Kyle go?
gotta stay away from the sand as well. I'm not exactly the same. I'm not wrong. It wasn't 100% accurate, and yeah, exactly. Remember the rope plane used to be down by Oriole?
This is huge!
I used to love this tree when I was a kid, yeah?
That's pretty much where I live.
Go home smelling like poo, it's all right. Good time. And you know what? I never caught COVID.
Right?
Yeah, I know. At the beach spot.
So it's been a shit week for traffic. My wife watches TV, I got what you for. Hey, Sam.
I know. Can't go to your right now. Turn the door.
Now drive across to the stick. Now drive across to where the stick is and go up that side. Winter.
Ooh, that is a tough spot.
No, no more water. Go to the right or the left. Right around that spot. That's deep. Back up. Back up. Touching.
Chloe.
There you go, Spence got her. Like 1,000 times, you know, like it.
That used to be my go-to.
That's right.
Good.
Because they went up over the
tunnel.
Off the tower.
Get it out of here.
Three dogs on the road, okay? I'm not a problem. Nice to go.
Come on, get out of there. There we go. There we are. Oh, I'm losing my battery lid. Perfect.
Oh. Hey, go. Go nice and slow.
Hey, son, turn out there. If you're gonna park, we'll set up and take a picture, bud. There you go. Stop. Come back. Turn to the left a little bit. Left, left, left. Hold. Because we all got the lights and everything, it looks good.
This guy over here doing wheelies.
Right? So much power. All those little tires, eh? They give so much torque and power, you can just bend over.
I can probably get down there.
That's all.
You can probably get down there. Right through there and then turn.
Fender, yeah, battle wounds. Battle scars. Have to take her back to the shop and fix it. Let me get out of the way, guys. Sorry.
Everybody on, bud.
So what you down there? Fucking slipped, broke my wrist.
Oh. Wait, everybody else is up there where you were.
Rubber right here, it's hard. It's rubber right there.
Hey, I didn't say.
Bump it.
I don't have enough wheels to move.
Oh! Oh!
No.
Well, you got the cage. You got the roll cage for.
Yeah. I thought that was a hitch on the back, like a fifth wheel.
It can use, used for that. I just gotta lock the battery tray down.
Yeah, yeah.
I was gonna actually build a gooseneck to go with it.
Yeah.
And I got the trailer and everything, and all my stuff was
actually locked. Like you see, we're going to a trailer crash event.
Yeah.
Where you're towing the trailers and whatever. I don't got a trailer yet. Cool.
I have a huge trailer. It's too big to go to that thing.
I have a little one.
Oh, it's like huge.
The big one I got set up for a fucking gooseneck. It'll haul almost two trucks.
Can you not come?
Tell the kid which way.
Might actually be getting close to death. You know.
I'm
Get over here.
Thank you.